was all alone in the woods, and my car broke down. I could feel eyes on me. It was terrifying. Somebody was watching. I frantically tried to start my car. While turning the key in the ignition and begging